Breaking overnight, Tulsa police were busy this morning with several overnight robberies. Officers were called to East 31st Street in South Mingo. That's after two suspects allegedly robbed someone at a taco stand there in East Tulsa. The victim says two men demanded his money and his cell phone. Police say the victim also gave the suspects his notebook. Police say the suspects were last seen traveling south on South Mingo Road.